My name is Professor Arri Coomarasamy. I am a professor of gynecology at the University of Birmingham and a consultant gynecologist specializing in looking after couples who've had miscarriages. And I wish to address why we have put out this call to action. Some 2.7 million women and children die globally from pregnancy complications. Every 2 minutes, a mother dies from pregnancy complication, and a lot of children, newborns, also die from pregnancy-related complications. We need new approaches, interventions, and medicines to make amends to this. My area of focus is miscarriage prevention, and I lead the largest research center in the world that looks at miscarriage causes and treatment. When I see women in my clinic, I have very few options that I can offer them as treatment. In fact, there has been no new drug treatment to prevent miscarriage in the past 50 years or so. Pregnancy remains a neglected area for new drug development. This has to change. This is unacceptable. For instance, in the past 30 years, there has been just one medicine targeting preterm birth that has been available for pregnant women. And although 3 out of 4 pregnant women take drugs in pregnancy, we have very limited safety data. In fact, for about 75% of drugs that we use in pregnancy, there is very limited safety data. This is unacceptable. This has to change. But this pregnancy drug drought is only half the problem. The other half of the problem is the active exclusion of women from drug trials that may be very important for them. Take the example of COVID-19. A pregnant mother could contract COVID-19, and we need to know how to look after such women so that she and her baby are safe. But many trials targeting COVID-19 have actively excluded women with COVID-19. This means that, you know, it remains a guesswork how we would look after pregnant women with COVID-19. This has to change. This really is unacceptable. And that is the reason that we have put out this call.